Is it just a coincidence that there is a huge coronavirus laboratory in Wuhan?
Well, I mean, it is not at all surprising that there's a research lab in there. The Chinese were trying to figure out and did successfully figure out what the original etiology was of SARS-CoV-1. And the very fact that we did have a SARS-CoV-1 made it very, very clear that there would be a possibility that we would have another pandemic outbreak from the animal-human interface. So it makes very good sense